Hello guys, you're welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be talking about how you can get AdSense approval within 3 days. Yes, I mean it, within 3 days of your application, alright? I'll be talking about 5 main things you must do to get instant approval from Google. So guys, if today is your first time of joining me in this channel, you are very much welcome. Or if you've been with me on this channel, you are also welcome. Click on the subscribe button to subscribe to my channel. Subscription is 100% free. You don't pay for it. Like this video. Share it with all your friends on social media so that we can reach more people. If you have a comment, kindly leave it in the comment section for me and I will pick it up from there. A lot of us have been struggling to get Google to approve your blog site, alright? In this video, I'm going to teach you step-by-step method on how to approve your website within 3 days, alright? Someone told me, he said, "Ma, I've been struggling to get my website monetized by Google. I've been doing this over and over again, but still, all these are not working. I don't know what to do. I'm confused. I don't know if I should stop this whole process." I told her, "No. Just follow what I'm about to teach you, step by step, all right? So don't skip any part. If you want to know how you can monetize your Google, if you want to know how you can monetize your website in just 3 days, all right? Stay with me. Don't go anywhere and don't skip any part of this video, because any part you skip, you will miss a lot, all right? Without wasting much of your time, I would like to take you straight to the system so that I can show you what I have for you for today, all right? So let's go. So guys, as you can see on the screen, this is my website, and this website has already been approved by Google AdSense, all right? You can see over here, they said verify your billing address. And you can see the write-up here, "We mailed you a PIN on July 26, 2022. It should take 2 to 4 weeks to arrive. Verify your address by entering the PIN we sent to you." So you can see it over here. When I finish verifying the PIN that they sent to me, I will start making money from this website. Now, what are those 5 things that you need to do to get instant approval from Google? Number 1, your blog site should be older than 1 month, all right? At least minimum of 1 month. It might be 2 months, it might be 3 months, it might be even 6 months, but it should not be less than 1 month, all right? Some of us are in a hurry. You just buy a domain today, and you want to apply for Google AdSense tomorrow. That cannot work, all right? It will be rejected by Google. You have to take your time. You have to be patient. If you don't want your website to be rejected, you have to be patient for at least 1 or 2 months before applying for Google AdSense, okay? Number 2, you have to write quality article. That is very important. Your article must be quality, all right? And take note, your article should not be less than 1,000 words, okay? And it will be 15 to 30 articles that you must write. Do not just write 2 or 3 articles and then say, "Let me apply." It will not work that way. You must write at least 15 articles, all right? 15 to 30 articles. If you want your site to be monetized by Google, you have to write 15 to 30 articles, all right? Quality one at that. Number 3, you must create your website with brand new email address, all right? With brand new email address. The reason you must do this is because the old email address you have, you don't know if you have already opened Google AdSense with it before, okay? So for you to be on a safer side, you must create a brand new email address for your AdSense account. So guys, number four, add free stock image, add free stock images to your content. All right. Well, this image that I'm talking about is not that very important. Okay. But if you want to make your work look nice, if you want to make your work look good for your viewers, so you have to add images to your article so that your work will look rich to your viewers. All right. So guys, number five, write more article during review. All right. During your review period, you have to write more article so that Google will know that you are active and then hasten up and approve your site. All right. When you write more article during that review period, Google will now know that this person is active, and let's quickly approve the site for this person so that this person will go ahead and publish more article, right? Be serious with it, because this is one thing that will help you to approve your Google AdSense with just 3 days, all right? Some of us don't know how to write a quality article. In my next video, I'm going to be showing you how you can write quality article. We all know that our article cannot be plagiarized. If your article is plagiarized, Google will not approve your AdSense for you. All right. So in my next class, I'm going to teach you how to write quality article, even if you are not a good writer. All right. I'm going to teach you a simple way that will help you to write quality article so that Google will not reject your article and approve your Google AdSense on time. Okay guys, if you like what I just shared with you now, then leave a like on the video, drop a comment in the comment section if you have any question for me, and I will pick it up from there. All right, like this video, subscribe to my channel. Subscription is 100% free. If you want to be receiving good content like this from me, then subscribe to my channel. Okay, this is Sarah G's channel. In this channel, I teach on how to make money online, free website traffic generator system in 2022. All right, so guys, I'll see you in my next video. Peace.